Okay, here's our vacuum. Plenty of vacuum. Water. That's with the short nozzle. Let it dry out a little.